Well, my dream for the future is that one should have more democracy. It's very difficult to reach down to the grassroots from the top or from the bottom up to the top. Sweden is a little country, it is easier. China is a vast country, it's an impossible problem. And I would like to see that even large countries organized into smaller units where the voice of the common man can be heard.